The fun date. Guess what? What lovely outfit. Are you the next Charles Manson? I ask, sitting across the dinner table while on a date. I'm YouTube user, users, drug dealers, and thieves. Hope you isn't one of them. Apparently I can't settle for less, and why would I want to? I've already hit the bottom of the barrel. The last loser I dated dumped on me twice for baby mama, and just as I was about finished licking my wounds from the last departure, a third time came around. He was either really smooth like X-Lax, or I was just a dumb broad. Haven't figured out which yet. Not only did he leave me again for fat sweaty buddy, he made off with everything in the apartment, including the food, the bed, and my box of tampons. A third time really is a charm. I'm a lot more carefree now, so if you are the next Charles Manson, I will gladly let you take me home tonight and stay over so you can have your way with me. That way I can look forward to being dead by morning time. After a mediocre orgasm, I'm leaving heaven for heaven. A girl must stick to her standards. Most likely my headstone will read, "Here lies a prime example of a sucker born every minute." He looks at me blankly. Yeah, I know that stare, the stare I give to a guy these days when turning on me. I'm allergic to crazy radar. At any moment I'm waiting for him to make a mad dash for the emergency exit. I try to assure him that the number of relationships I've had are ratio of 3/3, and maybe he will be my night and shining nightmare on Elm Street. Come to think of it, this guy made Freddy Krueger look like Fabio. Just as well it did not work out. I settled for crazy, but not the kind of crazy that looks crazy. A Unabomber look literally screams dead in 60 seconds. So who on this date is the crazy one? He's not said a word, and I'm making stereotypical assumptions about his appearance. Blame the 3/3 ratio on that one. We all learn from nature, and being prone to crazies will make one crazy. I've heard that Johns Hopkins takes patients around the clock. I will see you in about 10 years after my insanity has came to 25%.